the most from packed lunches as a school kid?
The fact that my mum made them, you know, the fact that they were made with love, and the fact that she got up, she was a lady that ran her own business, but she got up extra early to make those packed lunches for me. And a lot of the time I had a pound for lunch and I go and get my chips, beans, gravy and tomato ketchup that she didn't know about. But most of the time we couldn't afford that, so she made us a packed lunch. And there would be always a broken flask with soup in it next to my biology sort of books. But the thing that I miss most is sort of like Branston Pickle and Love.
I think that really gets to the heart of why this was so well received. I think the fact that it was a packed lunch, rather than it being, you know, a voucher or just, I don't know, something that you have to do yourself, the fact that it was made and it was delivered, I think people really appreciated that. There was a sense of consistency that kids were getting. Like, some of the times we'd be delivering, we'd hear the pitter-patter of footsteps coming to the front door, and these kids really excitedly waiting for their big brown bags full of this week's packed lunch goodies. And I think that what you just said gets to the heart of it, actually, is that if you do something with love, people will never forget it. It'll always be appreciated. It'll always be well received.